Thank you, Chairman. Mr. Secretary General, Deputy Secretary General, distinguished delegates, excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, please allow me to start by thanking on behalf of the Italian government and of the Deputy Prime Minister and Minister of Economic Development and Welfare, Mr. Luigi Di Maio, our host government of the United Arab Emirates, for the hospitality that we are all enjoying these days and for the excellent organization of this conference. Italy considers vitally important to support the worldwide development of telecommunication and ICT, increasing the citizen connection to accomplish the digital revolution in every corner of the world. This result is achievable by investing on innovation and new technology, ultra broadband, 5G, blockchain and artificial intelligence, to ensure a global development and create the needed digital infrastructure. Blockchain and DLTs are becoming increasingly relevant in both the private and public sectors. The value exchange network in the fourth industrial revolution scenario is said to be going to be the new internet and is gaining significant investment at the global level, also raising unprecedented regulatory issues. Italy is well placed to become a leading country in testing this technology in all those sectors in which a trust relationship is needed, such as commodity training or e-government tools. The increasing development of artificial intelligence system brings new challenge and leads to new opportunities. The top priority for Europe and Italy is to boost public and private investment in artificial intelligence and related technologies. The development of AI systems needs to adopt a human-centric approach. The Italian Ministry of Economic Development has set up two expert groups to draft a national strategy on AI and blockchain, and is investing significant public fund on this technology in the budget law that is going to be approved in this month. On ultra wideband, the goal set by the national strategy for ultra broadband is to reach by 2020 at least the 85% of the Italian population with ultra fast networks, all the population with at least 30 Mbps, and to guarantee a full connection to public buildings, industrial centers, as well as the main touristic location of the country. The implementation of the EU 5G action plan confirms Italy among the European leading countries. In 2017, an experimental project was launched in the country. The project was named Five Cities for 5G. And we launched this project in Milan, Prato, Bari, Matera, and L'Aquila. In addition, this year took place the tender to assign the rights to use the radio frequencies to be used for mobile broadband electronic communication services. The auction went beyond our expectation, putting Italy at the forefront both for the quality and the quantity of the spectrum made available to electronic communication operators and for the potential for developing innovative services. The Italian delegation hopes to be able and is sure that we'll be able to contribute actively to the success of this conference, since it recognizes ITU's fundamental role to the development of the telecommunication and ICT. Italy is confident that ITU activities might help to reach the goals set in the 2020 agenda and the strategic 2020-2023 soon to be adopted by this conference. I take finally this occasion to invite you to the Italian reception on November the 2nd that will take place at 9:30 p.m. at the Hotel Corrant, where all the delegates will enjoy the Italian specialties. And thank you very much.